Hello everyone, so here we can see a question that says show that all the diagonal elements of a skew symmetric matrix are zero. Skew symmetric matrix have also one property that says A is equals to minus of A inverse, that is matrix A is equals to minus of A inverse. So let's see further how we can solve this question. So the elements would be Aij is equals to minus of Ji. Obviously, we know this property because. So for diagonal elements, we know I is equals to J. So it would be 2Ai is equals to 0. And Ai is equals to 0. That means the diagonal elements are always zero in a skew symmetric matrix.